Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Azam, and today I will for my English practical exam, I will try to find the moral of this picture, or should I say describing this picture. So, as you can see in this picture, there are grandma who is slowly dying maybe, and there are many people with long nose. Nah, so maybe if I use my logic to describe this picture, I think the long nose mean is like Pinocchio, which mean they lying to their parents. For example, this grandma is dying, right? And then there are many people with long nose, and I think I'm guessing that's all the grandma's children, and they only lying to the grandma that they love them because the grandma is dying slowly. And then as you can see in here, you can see there's the child, the little child who is very confused with the with maybe some of his parents and maybe like uncle or aunt with her long nose, because they are lying to the grandmother that they love her. Okay, I think that's all this for this first picture. Okay.